Wait, this is another map.
But they didn't write, do the times matter or the positions in time matter?
No idea. But it seems like this competition was actually... Which is quite unlucky because the maps are tough.
And now we know it.
You already know? Wait, do you? I mean, don't say it in the chat now if you actually do. But yeah, also don't tell why you know, because then everyone probably knows as well.
Wait, just who
wait
wrote it?
Tomorrow. Sweet Potato.
Whispered me, I know it, so.
Wait, you know it?
Yeah.
Oof. How do you know it?
I don't tell because everyone else. I told you this is the first time in Discord once. Did you forget that?
Ah, right.
Maybe he was also so intelligent like me.
He's pregnant? What do you mean?
Another baby. Wait.
another real fuck.
But wait, another side one? Where's the first one?
Yeah, I have it in my hands right now. Weird chimp. Hey, what is this shit? Hallo? Where do you go? I'm super confused. What is this map, man?
Documents.
God, this is so difficult.
Yeah. Why did they make it so difficult? Maybe not that long of a stream today, guys. Because those maps are hard. At least this one and the one before. Yeah, probably everyone. Like, it will be so hard to get a clean run here.
Time to watch Nina's VOD.
What is this? Dude, I will not get a clean run here, there's no way.
Oh god.
Disco.
Boah. Wait. Hey, I'm first? Am I actually first? There's no way I'm first. Okay, never mind, I'm fourth.
Feels bad, man.
Yeah, I mean, I need top 16. But actually, feels okay, man. This one's gonna get better now. Because now I know what to do, actually. Can now make the jump. Very nice. Outside pole. Double gear change. Up, zack, zack. Nope. Exy.
There's one blind part, that's my big problem.
Yo, that was loud.
Oh, sorry. I don't know why it's loud.
What's that?
That was a very spontaneous move. Oh god. Dude, this part is so weird. Okay, second. Pretty bad though. Oh, no, okay, I need a good run now, else I can't finish.
Old metal.
Oh my god, almost took the CP. No, what? Ah, fuck off. Damn it. That was a 45, like a really easy one. God damn it. Oh, Maxi.
How did I ask my question? The answer was no. Are these maps known? And he says no. But someone else says a bit low for Fastlane, no?
Hmm.
Nobody just gives a clean answer.
But like, according to the times, they weren't known. Or at least no one practiced. Okay, this one looks a bit more flat and easier.
Actually, they're looking really competitive maps, really hard.
Yeah, they are quite difficult. Like, for 5 minutes, it's sick. Also, there's... don't forget that there's rounds afterwards.
Hmm.
I'm not really looking forward to that right now. Nice gear. Ah, ice. Ach, of course it's ice. Johan, the Venesti Cup is a monthly competition. No train apparently. Maybe not, we don't know actually. And yeah, we drive 5 minutes of time attack on every map. Then the top 16 advances to rounds, and then we're gonna play a round session.
Yeah, nice.
Oof. Yeah, what is this pole? Ah, this is such a... I can legit not hit it. Not hit them.
The second finish somewhere.
Okay, left, 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 left. Up, 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 up. Down, 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 down.
Oh yeah, there's the second finish.
Ah, wow, what is the second finish? It's so hidden, holy shit.
Ach Gott, it's also so difficult.
Pole there, holy shit.
That's like nicely in the way.
How do you jump this? Wow! Ah, fuck off! This end. Okay, okay. Got it.
First. Oh no. Finish.
Yeah, the risky one isn't too hard, I guess.
Yeah, I could have taken it, I had good speed. Then I thought, I'm safe myself. I wanna get a 1-3 first.
I'm proud of you. Yes, I overjumped the entire booster.
You can actually hit it, I always overjump.
You can, and I also think you want to. Just need to land smoothly here, and then... this is a Pepega easy jump. Yes, wait, I'm behind you.
Yeah, I'm proved again.
Okay. Why is the start so hard?
Like this section is not really important what to do. I mean, is there a logic idea? There isn't.
Uh-uh. What doing? Tactical release. So you definitely want to get that booster, by the way.
Yeah, I never got it yet.
Yeah, even if you release and to get it, it's faster. Oh, the pole placement is like garbage.
You mean?
Oh, I slightly got it.
No, of course, man, it's so fucking close there. Ugh.
No. No. Ah, of course I didn't finish. F. Ah, that was bad. Fuck. I hope the time matters and not the position. Because if the time matters, I lost a lot right now. If the position matters.
Ah, but for top 16, it's fine.
Yeah, I mean,
time matters. I hope that not time matters, because my first time on the first map was, of course, 2 seconds behind.
Yeah, also was 1.5 behind already. Alright, what do we
have here? Poles. Many poles.
Yeah, they really like poles, apparently.
Ah, this is actually the start.
So far, every map was better than the previous two Drag of the Days, without today's one.
I'm gonna leave now. Yeah.
Bye bye.
Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel.
Pedal to the metal.
Very nice jump.
Why do I go there?
What is this?
Yeah, there's suddenly cars.
Dude, the pole placement is so weird. Ah!
Yep, pole?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh!
Difficult.
Wait, what is this?
So many transitions.
Bro, what is this jump?
Yeah, what the- What is this? Hallo? Why would you build something like this?
I'm sorry, this looks like a fucking version of a Team Gel identity.
God. This is hard. This is hard. Help, help, help.
Ah, oh, fuck it.
What is- why is there a pole?
Oh, there's a slow-mo.
Yep, pole.
Yeah, they are literally placed on the line you would usually want to take.
Hey, can you even make this jump? The annoying thing is
of course I hit this- yeah, fuck. I don't even know what happens at the second half of the map.
Won't get better.
It won't.
No.
Great to hear.
Hey, can you even do that jump?
Okay. Like this, zack. Dude, the step jump is so bad.
I'm so sorry, this jumps looks like really like a fuck up Team GL identity.
Oh.
The annoying thing is that at this, I guess you. No, the other thing is this. But at the beginning, this first switch with there. Are you going there first? Probably. That's it. I don't see where exactly okay. I'm jumping off.
Okay, I know what to do. Let's go.
Maybe also should have watched GPS. Don't have so much time here. I don't know where do I jump there. Everything is just bright, grey, white on the platform. I don't see anything.
Nice landing. Dude, you have massive time pressure here. Oh! Ach, come on.
I'm gonna finish now, I hope. I have to improve by 51 seconds time.
Yeah, I also only got bronze medal. Not satisfied with that, obviously.
Are you not still third or something?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if the time matters or the position, so... Oh no. Yeah, nice landing. What? Huh? Did you see the slowdown?
Wow. Man. I have like one
okay,
try.
Okay, this is good enough, at least.
One try, boys.
Oh my god. What a map, yeah. You need to learn this within 5 minutes and then you need to be competitive on this one.
Easy.
Oh, yo. Okay, this is the run. Or maybe not.
It's so nice to watch.
No! Oh. Of course now! Oh, scheiße.
Was sagt man nicht?
Keine Kraftausdrücke bitte in den Streams.
Okay. I am third. Third is all right.
8.7 seconds behind.
Also, what did I miss in the chat?
Why is there a poll?
Not a lot, I think.
It's always right.
Not this wasn't the run, it indeed wasn't Einix. Wait, are you not playing yourself? Also, thanks for the followers. Svar Wanted and Xtoffer, thanks. And Siflair. Okay, not really that good so far, but it's enough. Oh, it's so hot in my room, I need to open my window.
Man, that bad pull came exactly in that moment when I couldn't restart at the beginning.
Played a campaign,
couldn't have
okay.
Waited. But like, that was the worst possible moment for
oh,
the
no.
Push.
Oh no. Why is there an ice end? Also, hä? Oh my god. The end is garbage. I can already tell. Holy shit.
I don't directly watch GPS.
Yeah, I'm also gonna do it. I think that's actually smart.
Yeah, the thing is that you don't remember the track that well, maybe, if you directly watch it and never drove it before.
I'm just gonna do it.
You already see me driving wrong here multiple times, so...
Yeah, nice gear down. Can already see it in the GPS. Oof. Aha, not too bad so far.
It was coming up now.
Oh, this maps look so hard
what is
competitive.
This? Oof. Okay, that's interesting.
Of course he has to put some pulls in that quarter pipe.
Wait, do you actually need to do this jump? There's no CP.
Yeah, but you need speed, I think. Oh
yeah,
my god, what a hard map. Wait, let me take a look at it actually.
Maybe you can jump at the end just straight to the right.
I mean, you could maybe do a turner. That's a cuttable. Cuts allowed. I don't even know.
Better ask, like for me, this seems to be easy cuttable or not.
Okay, 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 okay. Wrong line. Need to break. Yeah, for this map, 5 minutes. Rough.
How long is this map?
Whoa.
So 50 Good. Seconds for a map save.
Can someone like answer? Because it's definitely faster what I saw.
Like going straight to the right there?
Yeah, kind of.
Like you're skipping the whole part to the left and there are time there, which you're getting.
Kind of, yeah. I mean, I would need to test it before, but that's why I would like to know. Gonna do it now, but if I don't mess up the finish, it should be good.
And already last try.
No, there's a tree. Oh my god.
Yep. Oh, what?
I almost yepped. Oh.
I was like, yep, tree, and then I saw it. Oh.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna test the cut now, like... So if time counts, that's a good map for me. So if somebody's complaining, I did not do the cut. Good time attack.
Granada is cheating.
No, I didn't.
Always.
Ah, fuck off. Okay, so what I have in mind, maybe I need to near slide as well as switch. Okay, wait, that was bad. Wait, where am I going? Ah, what am I doing?
Oh. One of the map makers is in your stream.
Wait.
He wrote in the chat.
Wait, who?
Vellum. He wrote in-game.
The in-game chat, okay, okay.
Yeah, he wrote in-game that he's in your stream.
Oh, okay, okay.
That he thinks it's not worthy to do it?
Pretty sure. Nah, not pretty sure, but probably a bit faster. But I'm not gonna do it now because no idea how. Also, was this map 3 or map 4 already?
Do it in runs or no balls.
Wow. Oh, this looks... technical.
Tech? Tech? Tech?
Nah, not tech. Wow. Thanks guys in the chat.
By the way, the first time I seen you playing with the skin.
Yeah. I mean, I always have it, but you never see it because of Game 3, of course.
Now, did you not deactivate your downloads?
I actually have car or model downloads on for a while.
Ah.
I'm gonna watch GPS first. Worked good on the previous map.
Yeah, I also do. I'm already. That's related to
that. Okay, another. Nice identity. Well done.
Right, yeah.
Yo, this looks... It looks so unsmooth. I mean, either way we are safe, I think, Marius. Yeah, what is this map?
I don't know, I lost 9 seconds on watching. I was 18th.
Oh. Yeah, very nice RPG map over here. Yo, this is... I have 4 minutes for this. So far, I remember.
Now that we got GPS, there are easy finishes.
Ach, come on. Okay, okay, okay.
So hard.
Okay, now the unsmooth jumps are coming up. Somewhere here.
Oh, I completely forgot where to jump to. Oh, fuck. This part.
Not sure. Oh! No, there was this ice part, I think, which was really weird. Then there were 2 poles. No need to take them.
I was actually completely unfocused when I watched the GPS.
Okay, outside there. Very nice penalty crest and finish. Okay. I got it. My ghost. We need to jump off early here. Yeah, like... That's such a stupid pole placement again.
He does it on purpose.
Yeah, also think so. Yo, no speed, fuck. At least a clean run. Semi-decent. I know music, by the way. There's in-game music. Nah, I haven't found a playlist yet. I mean, I could just play, like, no copyright sounds all the time, but... Not sure if that would be a good solution.
Oh. What is this section there?
Which one?
The medium part. Oh, I have again really just one single try.
Some hardcore fast learning over here. Ah. Yep, inside pole. How do you do this? Oof. This is so random! Do you need to take the jump though? I think you do. No. If you take the jump, how do you do it? Oh, why is it freewheel? Like, that is so stupid. Maybe just like this, and then you go full Moncastier.
Safe,
I don't know.
That position is of course the worst that I could have had in front of me so close. Behind me, yeah.
Okay, I think this is what I'm gonna go for. I have a strat, but it's... Oh, you can hit the finish, by the way. Wait, I'm only 4th. Ah, but that's enough. Yo, Dietze. Einen wunderschönen guten Abend. The GGuys server reportation will be published in 10 minutes. Part 2 starts at 21:45. That's in 15 minutes. How's the OGL training going?